Friends, Dr. Omakanth Pushpa told about this campaign. Now I am not taking so much of time for this. So sleep is not an optional lifestyle luxury. Sleep is a non-negotiable biological necessity. So sleep is a basic human need like eating, drinking and breathing. ଯେମିତି ଆମେ ଖାଉଛୁ ପିଉଛୁ ଏଇସବୁ ଯେମିତି ଆମର ବେସିକ୍ ନିଡ୍ ସେମିତି ନିଦ୍ରା ବି ଶୋଇବା ବି ଆମ ଲାଇଫ ପାଇଁ ଆମର ହେଲ୍ଥ ପାଇଁ ସେତିକି ଜରୁରୀ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଭାଇଟାଲ ପାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡେସନ୍ ଫର୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ହେଲ୍ଥ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱେଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ନେସେସରି ଫର୍ ଟୁ ଲିଡ୍ ଏ ଗୁଡ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଅର୍ ହେଲ୍ଦି ଲାଇଫ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଆଉଟ୍ ଆୱାର ଲାଇଫ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ସୋ ୱି ସ୍ପେଣ୍ଡ ଏଭରେଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏ ଥାର୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଅର୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଏସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆମେ ଶୋଇବା ପାଇଁ ଆମ ଜୀବନ ଜୀବନ କାଳର ୱାନ୍ ଥାର୍ଡ ପାର୍ଟ ମାନେ ନିଦ୍ରାରେ ଆମେ ବିତାଉଛୁ ତ ଏଇ ନିଦ୍ରାକୁ ଆମେ କେମିତି କ୍ୱାଲିଟେଟିଭ୍ କରିପାରିବା ସେଇଟା ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ସୋ ଆମର ଇମ୍ୟୁନିଟି ପାଇଁ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ କେମିତି ଦରକାର ପଡୁଛି କି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆମ ଇମ୍ୟୁନିଟିରେ କେମିତି ହେଲ୍ପ କରୁଛି ଯାହା ଆମ ଟପିକ୍ ଅଛି ଆଜି ସେଇଟା ଜାଣିବା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଆମେ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ବିଷୟରେ କିଛି ଜାଣିବା ଯେ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ କ'ଣ ଆଉ ତାର ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ କ'ଣ ଆଉ ସେ କେମିତି ୱାର୍କଆଉଟ୍ ହେଉଛି ଆମ ବଡି ଭିତରେ କ'ଣ ପାଇଁ ଆମକୁ ନିଦ ଆସୁଛି So for sleep, these two points we will remember or these two factors really matters for us regarding sleep. But the first factor is our ability to function and feel well while we are awake depends on whether total sleep enough of each type of sleep. So there are, I will tell you later. ସୋ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମର ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଆମର ଏବିଲିଟି ଟୁ ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫିଲ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଆମେ ନିଜେ ନିଜକୁ ଭଲ ମାନେ ସୁସ୍ଥ ଫିଲ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଆମର ନିଦଟା ଠିକ୍ ହେଉଛି ନା ନାହିଁ ଆମେ ଏନଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ନେଉଛନ୍ତି ନା ନାହିଁ ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟର ନେକ୍ସଟ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟର ହେଉଛି ଇଟ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଅନ୍ ୱେଦର ୱି ଆର୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଏଟ୍ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ ହୁଏନ୍ ଆମର ବଡି ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରିପେୟାର୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରେଡି ଟୁ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆମ ବଡି ଯେତେବେଳେ ନିଦ ଦରକାର ପଡ଼ୁଛି ରେଷ୍ଟ ଦରକାର ପଡ଼ୁଛି ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ସେଇ ଟାଇମ୍ଟା ୟୁଟିଲାଇଜ୍ କରିପାରୁଛନ୍ତି ନା ନାହିଁ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ପାଇଁ ଏଇ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟର ତ ଏଇ ମେନ୍ ଦୁଇଟା ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟର ଆମର ଦରକାର ପଡ଼ୁଛି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ବୁଝିବା ପାଇଁ ତ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଡିଫାଇନ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅନ୍କନ୍ସିୟସ୍ନେସ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅନ୍ ଅନ୍କନ୍ସିୟସ୍ନେସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଜେନେରାଲି ବଟ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅନ୍କନ୍ସିୟସ୍ନେସ୍ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସ୍ଡ ବାଇ ଦ ବଡି ହୁଏର୍ ଦ ବ୍ରେନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏ ରିଲେଟିଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରେଷ୍ଟ ବଡି ରେଷ୍ଟରେ ଅଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ରିଲେଟିଭ୍ ପ୍ରାଇମେରି ଟୁ ଇଣ୍ଟର୍ନାଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟିମୁଲସ୍ ଆମ ବଡି ଭିତରେ ଯେତିକି ଇଣ୍ଟର୍ନାଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟିମୁଲସ୍ ଅଛି ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମ ବଡି ରିଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଅଛି ବଟ୍ ଆଉଟର୍ ବା ଫିଜିକାଲି ୱେଆର୍ ଇନ୍ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ or unconscious, it is an active state of unconscious. Or in other words, we can say it is a state of immobility, resulting from the decreased ability to respond to external stimuli. Our responses to stimuli, it is responses externally, physically, we are into some external factors or influencing factors. It is in awake state, when we are awake. I mean, it's only chal kar. ନିଦ୍ରା ଅବସ୍ଥାରେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଆମେ ଇଣ୍ଟର୍ନାଲ ଷ୍ଟିମୁଲସ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକୁ ରିଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଉଟର୍ ୱାର୍ଲଡ୍ରେ ଆମେ ଇନ୍ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଇମୋବିଲିଟି ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇମୋବିଲିଟି ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ବେସିକ୍ କନ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ସୋ ଦେର୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟରାଇଜ୍ ବାଇ ଟୁ ସିମ୍ପଟମ୍ସ ଟୁ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଲାଇକ୍ ଲୋ ଫିଜିକାଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଆୱାର ଫିଜିକାଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଲୋ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆୱାର ସେନ୍ସରି ଆୱେର୍ନେସ୍ ରିଡ୍ୟୁସ୍ ସେନ୍ସରି ଆୱେର୍ନେସ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ରିଡ୍ୟୁସ୍ଡ ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅନ୍କନ୍ସିୟସ୍ So in history or in past, according to all, how sleep science, to describe sleep, Greek philosopher Aristotle domesticated that sleep and wrote about it, write-up was there of Aristotle on sleep and sleepiness. So as he was view that or his opinion about sleep, that falling asleep involved the digestion of food particles. So this sleep is, this sleep involved in the diet and these food particles then vapors which rose from the stomach and accumulated in the brain. These vapors led to the onset of sleep. So this is the concept of Aristotle regarding sleep. And other schools were there also during the 19th century was that the result of a lack of blood supply. If there is a lack of blood supply or opposite of that, that is excess of blood supply to the brain. If there will be lower blood supply or excess of blood supply to the brain, then only we feel sleepy. So this is the concept of, various concept of regarding sleep about various schools of thoughts. So different terms we have heard: sleepiness, tiredness, fatigue. So we are telling more tired lagochi, ki mo sleepy feel korchi, ki mo halia lagochi. So fatigue and tiredness is nearly equal. So this term we should know or the specific difference of these terms. Sleepiness means it is inclined to sleep, having difficulty to keeping awake. Man, ame awake raha kahin chetan raha pe humko difficult lage, so that nidra avastha feel karu, so that is sleepiness, drowsiness feel kariba. So jab aankhi upar asma aankhi apabe bond ho jaye, aankhi pata padi jaye, so this tendency, difficulty to keep his eye open, tendency to stay dressed, humko rest kare pe ichha ho, this refers to sleepiness. And what is tired? Tiredness means energy. So tired means no energy doing something or doing anything else or anything more. So this is tired. Fatigue means it is overwhelming tiredness. Tiredness is extreme. More tiredness means if the intensity of tiredness increase, then it is further fatigue. So more tiredness is fatigue. So it means the fatigue may be physical and mental. Physically we may feel fatigue or mentally we may feel fatigue. फिजिकली फिल करुवा फिट अच्छे कि मेन्टाली आमको बहुत लेथार्जी लगे विक् फिल करने काम करने इच्छा हम दिस इज मेन्टाल फैटिक सो टू अंडरस्टैंड स्लीप वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द बॉडी क्लॉक देर इज एन इंटरनल बॉडी क्लॉक दैट कंट्रोल्स व्हेन वी आर अवेक आम जो निद्रे ना कि शोया अवस्था भी आम बॉडी क्लॉक 24 आवर्स रिपीटिंग रिदम काम करेंटेडियम प्रोसेस कंट्रोल दिस दैट प्रेसर टू स्लीप that builds with every hour that we are awake. I am going to say pressure as a very good rhythm like that. Second one process, our rhythm ko control kariya pe. I want a second process, so internal body clock. Internally, our jo harmonious process achi ki same process wada ka our control kare circadian rhythm. Situation hai na. Is it the same thing hoche? It also circadian rhythm regarding sleep. Sleep cycle. Otherwise, we can call it biological clock of human body. It happens in every human body. So this clock, see this clock. It is see this is sunrise. I am pointing the cursor. Okay, everyone.
Yeah.
Cursor, dekha jao chi.
Aage aage.
Cursor jo point kar chi.
Aage madam, dekha jao chi. Okay. Madam, dekha jao chi.
Hello, may I audible to all na?
Okay.
आ गया मैडम आ गया देखा जाओ जी
अच्छा ओके थैंक यू तो दिस इज मॉर्निंग 6:45 AM दिस इज सनराइज तो देयर इज अ ब्लड प्रेशर दिस इज अ साइकिल सो वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द मॉर्निंग सो मॉर्निंग देन वन टू कंपोनेंट्स आर देयर वन मेलाटोनिन एंड एडेनोसिन ओके एडेनोसिन इज देयर व्हिच अ कंपाउंड कॉल्ड एडेनोसिन इट इज वन फैक्टर लिंक टू ड्राइव फॉर स्लीप निद्र लगे गोटे फैक्टर एडेनोसिन गोटे कंपाउंड एंड व्हाइल वी आर अवेक द लेवल ऑफ एडेनोसिन आम जो मैंने जाग्रत अवस्था रोचान से अवस्था लेवल ऑफ एडेनोसिन एडेनोसिन बिगिन टू राइज कंटिन्यूस टू राइज एंड इंक्रीजेस एंड दिस द इंक्रीजिंग लेवल ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड सिग्नल शिफ्ट टू वर्ड्स जिते इंक्रीज हम आमर एडेनोसिन लेवल से निद लगे बट इट इज During daytime only, from sunrise to sunset. After sunset, another taking into part that is melatonin. Okay, so these two factors plays a main role in circadian or maintaining or controlling the rhythm or sleep cycle, the biological clock of human body. Early morning, sunrise started, the blood pressure also increases in. See. Just opposite at 6 p.m. at highest blood pressure. So during this our activity, see high alertness from sunrise to noon. Then this is the best coordination time after noon to sunset. This fastest reaction time about mid afternoon. Then according to this bodily activity or physical activities also vary according to this timings and according to the biological responses inside the body. So this sleep is regulated by two systems. One circadian rhythm, already I have told, which is working 24 hours, and it is a regular rhythm. That's why it is a called as cycle. And second process, and second part is sleep or awake homeostasis describes the body's internal neurophysiology drive. Homeostasis means it is maintaining a balance, equilibrium. So homeostasis refers the principle of equilibrium or balance. When the body is driven towards a balance between sleep and wakefulness, it is maintained. See, for example, that is the neurophysiological drive to sleep is evident after long period of wakefulness, and there is a neurophysiological drive to wakefulness after a long period of sleep. So this cycle goes on like this. If we are ame bahu samay pardyanta anidra ki jemti ame kora anidra bahu samay pardyanta rahi jauchu tapra amko automatic nindra lagibo. So that is equilibrium maintenance of equilibrium. Then there dino sara bahut kama karuchanti dino sara active rochanti wakeful rochanti long period hegela tapra automatically amar neurophysiology jeti ki system achi se system ta amko sleep pai drive karibo. So now think about stages of sleep. So stages of sleep, these stages of sleep or periods of sleep divided into two types. One is rapid eye movement and another is non-rapid eye movement. Rapid eye movement, there is no further division of rapid eye movement sleep. But non-rapid eye movement sleep is divided into three stages. Stage 1, stage 2 and stage 3. And this cycle or these stages, all these three NREM non-rapid eye movement stages and one rapid eye movement. These four stages are continually going, or this rotation is going on during a 5 to 6 sleep duration, in the sleep duration during sleep. And this rotation is generally between 90 to 100 minutes per cycle. Each cycle takes about 90 to 100 minutes to complete. So this is stage 1, non-rapid eye movement stage 1. What happens during this stage? It is a shallow stage, one slow stage, or there is a shorter duration of this stage. It will last about around 5 to 10 minutes, and it is easy to wake someone from this stage 1, and it is easy to wake up. I'm just saying, something automatic bhangi jauchi. So seta hocchi amra non rapid eye movement. So non rapid eye movement eye movement, eta hocchi amra eye movement ro, according to eye movement during sleep ame aankhi bond korochanti, kintu amra eyeball sira movement hocchi, eyeball movement hocchi amra aankhi re. So sei movement ko nei ki amra stages hoyche, jemti non rapid aur rapid, rapid movement, non rapid movement. So the stage 1 re respiration rate reduce hobo, heartbeat reduce hobo, and it takes about 5 to 10 minutes. Then comes to stage 2. Stage 2, it is a deep relaxation, when our body relaxes, mind also relaxes during this stage. And this is the onset of real sleep. And body temperature also during this time, it is drops down. Heart rate slows down further, brain produces sleep sprinters. In the sleep, that is called as sprinters. And people are also less aware of their surroundings because we are unconscious at that stage, and it lasts about 20 minutes. Then stage 3. Here also full relaxation of muscles, blood pressure further drops, breathing rate drops, depressed sleep, deep sleep occurs, and people are less responsive during this stage. And noises, activity in the surrounding environment may fail to generate a response. And we are also unresponsive to noises. Ma pakare beshi jor shabd hobo ki sound hobo ki kichhi activity kichhi ame jani paribuni sei samaye. This is the stage 3, and it lasts about, and duration of this stage is about 20 to 40 minutes. And it is a transitional period, means it is the mid period, it is the starting period of very deep sleep and the light sleep. Next, rapid eye movement stage. After non-rapid eye movement stage, this comes the rapid eye movement stage. What happens during this stage? Eye moves rapidly. For that only it is called as rapid eye movement stage. Under closed eyelids, brain becomes more active. But here, brain becomes more active. So here, during nightmares, you must have had some of the nightmare visualization too. So nightmares occurs during this stage. And dreams occurs during the non-rapid eye movement stage. And body becomes relaxed. Physically, our body becomes more relaxed and immobilized. and muscles are most paralyzed. So that's why in before the in philosophers told that sleep is near death. So what the organs of brain, or this is the anatomy of sleep, our sleep, how the organs of the brain or which part of the brain is responsible for creating sleep. So this, according to color, the name or the labeling of the parts of also this is color coordination, coordinating the colors. See this cortex, see this outer part, this is the major brain part, this is cortex. Okay, this is cingulate and this is anterior cingulate gyrus, this portion, and this portion is corpus callosum. It is the connecting between the two hemispheres, corpus callosum. So this is basal ganglia. See this color combination. And this is the basal ganglia. This is lateral ventricle. This one lateral ventricle. And this is amygdala. And this is hippocampus. So these are the parts of the brain which are responsible for creating sleep. So this is thalamus. This is hypothalamus. This is hypothalamus. This is green is midbrain. This is cerebellum. And this is pons, this is medulla. See this midbrain, pons and medulla. These three are called as brain stem, and it continues, this medulla continues its spinal cord downwards. So what is the function of hypothalamus? Hypothalamus, it is the control center for sleep and arousal. This is the main center for sleep, hypothalamus. Then brainstem, what I told, pons, medulla and midbrain, these three are called as brainstem. And it controls the transition between wakefulness and sleep. Role in REM sleep also, rapid eye movement sleep, and it sends signal, function of this part of the brain in sleep. This thalamus also, this relays sensory information to the cerebral cortex during, or it is very active during rapid eye movement sleep. Then pineal gland, this is secreted, this melatonin is secreted from the pineal gland, which increases the sleep or drive of sleep from sunset to sunrise after evening. When lights go down, so these are the basal ganglia, amygdala and hippocampus, anterior cingulate gyrus. These are all these parts which correlate with sleep in our body. So, what are the functions of sleep, or why the healthy sleep is important for a human body? So, see, four things are there for to understand the function of sleep. First one is restorative theory, second cognitive theory, then energy conservation theory and adaptive theory. Okay, so restorative theory is reparative, then restore our body, like muscle repair or cell repair, tissue growth, then protein synthesis. And here in this theory, it concepts that release of many of the important hormones of the growth, for growth, which are responsible for growth, this release during this sleep. And it is main role, or it plays a role in puberty and infertility. So see, therefore, it's for the body to replay similar components. The concept of allowing our patient to get sufficient rest after surgeries. So after surgery, there will be so much damage of the organs. So after surgery, we generally advise the patients to rest more, to sleep more. That is the reason.
Sorry. Oh, oh. कट गया सर
कुछ नहीं आप
रीस्टार्ट
रीजॉइन तो है
फॉर द कॉग्निटिव फंक्शन दैट जॉन को कोटे जिंस बुझिबा कि ताको केमती परसीव करिबा ग्रहण करिबा ताको केमती रीजनिंग जजमेंट जज करिबा केमती हम से जिंस को दिस इज द कॉग्निशन फंक्शन ऑफ ब्रेन सो फॉर दिस फंक्शन और टू फंक्शन adequately, this sleep is very much important for this cognition function. And for memory also it is very important. Next theory is energy conservation theory. So sleep has been implicated as a means of energy conservation. How? See, the fact is that the body has a decreased metabolism of up to 10% during sleep. So during sleep there is 10% decrease of metabolism in metabolism. That is the breakdown of our bodily substances in some physiological processes. So these processes decreases. So what happens then? Body temperature and calorie demand drops during sleep because metabolism reduces. So body temperature and calorie demand also reduces accordingly. So this increase when we are awake, I mean jagrat avastha re amar sabu body functions karibo, metabolism thik bhabare chalibo, khaila digestion thik hobo, ki onno activity pai jethi amku energy or calorie and body temperature adhik hobo se samaye ame awake thila samaye. So again it supports the hypothesis that sleep always plays an important role in helping to conserve energy. So jete bele ame awake avastha re rahuchu amar body energy beshi dorkar padchi, sei energy ame conserve kete bele karibo na jete bele ame sufficient ratire soiba कि स्लीप टाइम को कंजर्व एनर्जी कंजर्वेशन कला कारण मेटाबॉलिज्म कमी गला 10% तो सी ऑप्शन जति के एनर्जी हमर कंजर्व होला दैट विल इंप्लाइज इन आवर अवेक स्टेट. देन फोर्थ इज एडाप्टिव थ्योरी. स्लीप इज अ बिहेवियर व्हिच एनहांसेस आवर ओवरऑल सर्वाइवल. एडाप्टिव थ्योरी माने कोन हम एडाप्शन केमदी एडाप्शन नाम थ्योरी स्लीप टाइम एडाप्टिव केमदी होसे थ्योरी दैट दिस थ्योरी सजेस्ट दैट ऑल स्पीशीज हैव एडाप्टेड टू स्लीप ड्यूरिंग पीरियड्स ऑफ टाइम व्हेन इक्वलनेस विल put them more at risk of danger. Jemiti mangrove jungle re ami dekhuchanti kete gude achanti sabu animals praya animals natural soi porchi kon seman ko sira surakha dochi risk of danger. Jodi ami ratre bulibe jo mane nishachar achanti seman ko nihati seman ko attack karibe ki seman ko mari debe to sei ta seman ko risk factor seman ko bi gude danger ro it is a protective mechanism or protective activity. Sleep also is a protective activity, that is the adaptation. This is the adaptation we use. The adaptation of sleeping activity dwara ame keto bada risk danger ro risk ro and danger ro bhi ame help hoche. So for example that sleep is an adaptive behavior to keep away from night and darkness when vegetative species enjoy advantage in vision and stealth. So first I have told that similar to hunger and thirst ame khaiba piwa sangare sleepiness bhi bahut zaruri. Mainly represent an underlying physiological need which is only satisfied by sleeping. Neither or onna konsi process dwara amar sleepiness ta satisfy hobo ni kebala sleeping dwara hobo, and it is integral to survival of individual. So sleep always play a vital role in good health and well being throughout our life. So getting enough sleep, quality of sleep, but sleep will be qualitative. Ame kete samay sochanti kintu quality samay sochan mane quality hochane amar soibare sleeping re सेटा हमको बहुत जरूरी. तो गेटिंग एनफ क्वालिटी स्लीप एट द राइट टाइम जो समय रे सोया कथा में से समय रे सोचो ना तो टाइम क्वालिटी आउट ड्यूरेशन तो दिस हेल्प कैन हेल्प प्रोटेक्ट आवर मेंटल हेल्थ फिजिकल हेल्थ क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ एंड सेफ्टी. सो ड्यूरिंग स्लीप आल्सो आवर बॉडी इज वर्किंग टू सपोर्ट हेल्दी ब्रेन फंक्शन मेंटेन आवर फिजिकल हेल्थ. इन चिल्ड्रन एंड टीन्स आल्सो स्लीप आल्सो हेल्प सपोर्ट ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट एंड आल्सो इट इज एनहांस आवर लर्निंग प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स. And it helps to pay attention or make to be attentive at our workplace or make decisions and be creative. So during sleep, most of the body system are in an anabolic state. Anabolic means degradation. Sorry, obstructive stage. So helping to restore the immune system and nervous system, skeletal and muscular systems. So these are the mechanisms that maintain our mood, memory, and cognitive function. And play a large role in the function of endocrine and immune system. How it helps in immune system or strengthening the immune system, I will tell you. So now come to how much sleep we do we really need. I mean, कितने समय दरकार हमको सोया पे? हमारे age होने से हमको कितने समय दरकार? जैसे कि हमारा newborn, newborn माने हमारा 0 to 2 months. They must तो हमको तंग से सब बड़े सोई बार इसी माने वो कौन करे? तंग का body को हमको तो ये दरकार, माने sleep दरकार. तो सही तंग को 12 to 18 hours स्लीप दरकार ड्यूरेशन. इनफैक्ट तार नेक्स्ट 3 मास रु 11 मास मैंने बर्षे दरकार 14 घंटा रु 15 घंटा नहीं था टॉटलर्स. देन नेक्स्ट आउ टे एज बढ़े बर्षे रु 3 वर्ष भितर 14 रु 12 घंटा रु 14 घंटा शोबर प्री स्कूल जो स्कूल टॉटलर्स ମାନେ ତିନି ରୁ ପାଞ୍ଚ ବର୍ଷ ଭିତରେ ସ୍କୁଲ ଯିବା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ସ୍କୁଲ ଯିବା ପୂର୍ବରୁ କି ସ୍କୁଲ ଯିବା ଟାଇମ ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମର କ'ଣ ଅଛି ସ୍କୁଲ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ସେ ସମୟରେ 11 ଘଣ୍ଟାରୁ 13 ଘଣ୍ଟା ଦରକାର ସେ ତାପରେ ସ୍କୁଲ ଗଲେ ସ୍କୁଲ ଏଜ୍ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ସ ଯେମିତି 5 ରୁ 10 ବର୍ଷ ସେଥିରେ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ନା 10 ଘଣ୍ଟା ପିଲା ଦରକାର ଦେନ୍ ଟିନ୍ ଏଜର୍ସ ଯେମିତି ଏଡୋଲେସେଣ୍ଟ ପିରିୟଡ୍ ହେଲା ସେ ଏଡୋଲେସେଣ୍ଟ ପିରିୟଡ୍ରେ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା ଆମର 9 ବର୍ଷରୁ 10 ବର୍ଷ 9 ଘଣ୍ଟାରୁ 10 ଘଣ୍ଟା ମ୍ୟାକ୍ସିମମ୍ 7 ଘଣ୍ଟା ବେକ ଲାଗିଯାଉଛି କି ଅଣ୍ଟା ଲାଗିଯାଉଛି କି ପବନ ରହିଯାଉଛି ଏମିତି କହୁଛନ୍ତି ଆମର ଅଣ୍ଟା ଲାଗିଗଲା ଏସବୁ ନାହିଁ ପୋଜିସନ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଆମର ପୋଜିସନ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂକୁ ନେଇକି ବି ଆମର କରେକ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ହୁଏ କେମିତି ନା କରେକ୍ଟ ପୋଜିସନ ଏଇ ଫିଗର ଆମେ ଦେଖୁଛନ୍ତି କରେକ୍ଟ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ଆମର ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ବେକବୋନ୍ ଏଇ ବେକବୋନ୍ଟା କେମିତି ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ ରହିବ ସେଇ ପୋଜିସନଟା ଆମେ ଯେମିତି ଶୋଇବା ସେଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଆମର କରେକ୍ଟ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ପୋଜିସନ ଦିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦିଜ୍ ଟୁ ଇନକରେକ୍ଟ ସି ତକିଆ ବି ଆମେ ବେଶୀ ଜୋରରେ ବେଶୀ ହାଇଟ୍ ରଖୁଛନ୍ତି ମୁଣ୍ଡଟା ବେଶୀ ଉପରୁ ରଖୁଛନ୍ତି ତକିଆ ବେଶୀ ହାଇଟ୍ କରିଦେବା ବେଶୀ ମୋଟା ତକିଆ ଦେବା କି ଉଚ୍ଚା ତକିଆ ଦେବା ସେଇଟା ବି ଆମର ବେକବୋନ୍କୁ ଠିକ୍ ଭାବରେ This is good position. See this figure, and this may be okay on sides, and but that in this posture, backbone posture, that is the good position. Then this is fetal position. Fetal position man, when we chua somewhere, when we do row chundi, see that is fetal position. Fetus man chua, then the mother petal is chua. Well, upon that go fetus gone. So fetal position man, when we A position did, see that is fetal position. ଏଇ ପୋଜିସନ ଦେଖ କେ ବୁଟ୍ ନାହିଁ ଆମେ ବାହାରେ ରହିବୁ ସେଟା ମା ପେଟରେ ଅଛି ତାର ଯୋଉ ଫ୍ଲେକ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ବହୁତ ଅଛି ସେଟା କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମର ଯେତେବେଳେ କମିଯାଉଛି ସେ ସମୟରେ ଆମର ଏନଭାରମେଣ୍ଟ ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଇଯାଉଛି ଆମେ ବାହାରକୁ ଆସିଯାଉଛନ୍ତି ତ ସେଇ ସମୟରେ ଆମେ ଫିଟାଲ ପୋଜିସନଟା ସବୁଠୁ ବ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଆଣିଥିଲୁ ତ ସବୁଠୁ ବେଷ୍ଟ ପୋଜିସନ ହେଲା ଆଉ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଅନ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋମାକ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋମାକ୍ ପାଇଁ ବି ଆମକୁ ଶୋଇବାଟା ଠିକ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ କେତେଟା ପୋଜିସନରେ ଅଛି କେତେଟା ଡିଜିଜ୍ ଅଛି ଯୋଉଥିରେ ଆମକୁ ପୋଜିସନରେ ଶୋଇବାଟା ପେଟ ପାଖରେ ଗୋଟେ ତକିଆ ରଖିବା ସେଇ ସମୟରେ ଆମକୁ ଲଙ୍ଗସ ଆମର ଯୋଉ ଫୁସ୍ଫୁସ୍ ଅଛି ବେଶୀ ଯିବ ସେଇଟା ହଉଛି ଆମର ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଲଙ୍ଗସ ଷ୍ଟୋମାକ୍ ଯୋଉଟାକି ସେଇ ସମୟରେ ହିଁ ଆମେ ୟୁଜ୍ କରିବା ଯୋଉଟାକି ଥେରାପିଟିକ୍ ପର୍ପସ୍ ରେ ଆମେ ଦରକାର କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଜେନେରାଲି ଆମେ ଷ୍ଟୋମାକ୍ ପୋଜିସନ ରେ ଶୋଇବା କଥା So see, these good sleep positions, these are the good sleep positions and these are the bad sleep positions. କେମିତି ତକିଆ କେତେ ଆମେ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା ଠୁଲ ମାନେ ବେଶୀ ପତଳା ତକିଆ ବି ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା କଥା ନୁହଁ କି ବେଶୀ ଉଚ୍ଚା ତକିଆ ବି ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା କଥା ନୁହଁ ଆମର ବେକଟା ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ଏଇଠି ଯେମିତି ବେକଟା ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗେଲ ରହିବ ସେଇ ପୋଜିସନରେ ଆମେ ତକିଆ ସେତିକି ଲେନ୍ଥର ତକିଆ ରଖିବା କଥା ଯଦି ଆମେ ସାଇଡ୍ରେ ଶୋଉଛନ୍ତି ତ ଆମର ବେକବୋନ୍ଟା ପୁରା ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ରେ ରହିବା କଥା ସୋ ଦିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପୋଜିସନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଆର୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଆର୍ ବ୍ୟାଡ୍ So now we may know about sleep and sleep wake disorders. What are the disorders or there are disorders regarding sleep? Some like insomnia, parasomnia, sleep apnea, all these narcolepsy, breathing related sleep disorders, restless leg syndrome, all these are sleep disorders. So insomnia is ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଜେନେରାଲ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଫର୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟି ଫଲିଂ ଆସିଲି ଯେମିତି ଆମେ ହୋଟେଲ ନିଦ ଲାଗୁ ଜଣେ ଜଣେ କହିବେ ଆସିକି ହୋଟେଲ ମୋତେ ରାତିରେ ନିଦ ଲାଗୁନି ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟି ଟୁ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଅର୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟି ଇନ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଅର୍ ଷ୍ଟେଇଂ ଏ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ମେ ଇଫେକ୍ଟ ଆୱାର ଓଭରଅଲ୍ ହେଲ୍ଥ ଆଣ୍ଡ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ମେ କଜ୍ ଡିପ୍ରେସନ୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟି ଇନ୍ କନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରେଟିଂ ଏନିଥିଂ ଇରିଟେବିଲିଟି ୱେଟ୍ ଗେନ୍ ଆମର ଓଜନ ବି ବଢିପାରେ ଆମେ ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ନିଦ ହବନି କି ନିଦ ହବନି ଆମେ ଅଧିକ ଖାଇଦବା କି ସେଥିରେ ହଙ୍ଗର ବେଶୀ ହେଇଯିବ ସେଇ ଗୋଟେ ସାଇକଲ ଅଛି ସେଇଥିରେ ବି ଆମର ଓବେସିଟି ବଢିଯାଉଛି ୱେଟ୍ ଗେନ୍ ହେଇଯିବ ଆମର ନେକ୍ସଟ ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସରେ ବି ଆମର ଡିକ୍ରିଜ ଆସିବ ଯେମିତି ଆମେ ଯଦି ରାତିରେ ଠିକ୍ସେ ନ ଶୋଇପାରିବା ସକାଳୁ ଆମେ ଠିକ୍ସେ କି ଦିନ ସାରା ଆମେ ଠିକ୍ସେ କାମ କରିପାରିବାନି ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ନେକ୍ସଟ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆପ୍ନିଆ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆପ୍ନିଆ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟରାଇଜ୍ଡ ବାଇ ପଜେସିଂ ବ୍ରିଥିଂ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ବ୍ରିଥିଂ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ମାନେ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସିରିୟସ୍ ମେଡିକାଲ୍ କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ ଦାଟ୍ କଜେସ୍ ଦି ବଡି ଟୁ ଟେକ୍ ଲେସ୍ ଅକ୍ସିଜେନ୍ ଅକ୍ସିଜେନ୍ ଆମ ବଡିକୁ ଠିକ୍ସେ ମିଳିବନି ତ ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ ନିଶ୍ୱାସ ପ୍ରଶ୍ୱାସ ମଝିରେ ମଝିରେ ବନ୍ଦ ବି ହେଇଯାଇପାରେ ପଜ୍ ହବ ପଜ୍ ମାନେ ଷ୍ଟପ୍ ହେଇଯାଏ ବ୍ରିଥିଂଟା ଆମକୁ ବହୁତ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ହବ ବହୁତ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ହବ ସେଇଥିରେ ଆଉ ବାରମ୍ବାର ଆମକୁ ରାତିରେ ନିଦ ଭାଙ୍ଗିବ ସେଇଟା ହେଉଛି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆପ୍ନିଆ ଦେନ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ପାରାସୋମ୍ନିଆ ପାରାସୋମ୍ନିଆ ଯେମିତି ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଲସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ସେମ୍ ପାରାସୋମ୍ନିଆ ମିନ୍ସ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡିଜେ ୱାନ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ ଦାଟ୍ କଜେସ୍ ଏବ୍ନର୍ମାଲ୍ ମୁଭ୍ମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ବିହେଭିଅର୍ ଏବ୍ନର୍ମାଲ୍ ମୁଭ୍ମେଣ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ୱାକିଂ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଟକିଂ ଗ୍ରୁନିଂ ନାଇଟ୍ମେୟର୍ସ ବେଡ୍ ୱେଟିଂ ଦିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ପାରାସୋମ୍ନିଆ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ସ ଓକେ ସୋ ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ ରେଷ୍ଟଲେସ୍ ଲେଗ୍ ସିଣ୍ଡ୍ରୋମ୍ ରେଷ୍ଟଲେସ୍ ଲେଗ୍ ସିଣ୍ଡ୍ରୋମ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଓଭରଅଲ୍ ନିଡ୍ ଟୁ ମୁଭ୍ ପରେ ସେ ନିଦରେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛେ ନା ନିଦରେ ଗୋଡ଼ ବି ହଲଉଛନ୍ତି ଦେନ୍ ଗୋଡ଼ ହଲେଇବାଟା କ'ଣ ଆମର ରାତିରେ ଆମେ ଦିନ ସାରା ଆମେ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି କଲା ସମୟରେ କି ବସିଲା ସମୟରେ ଗୋଡ଼ ହଲଉଛନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ ରାତିରେ ବି ଯଦି ସେଟା ଇନଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଆଉ ଅନକନସିଅସ୍ଲି ହେଉଛି ତ ଦାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ରେଷ୍ଟଲେସ୍ ଲେଗ୍ ସିଣ୍ଡ୍ରୋମ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲସୋ ୱାନ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପିଂ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅନଦର୍ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ଲିପି ଲାଗୁଛି ଆଉ ନିଦ ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ଖାଲି ଶୋଇପଡ଼ିବା ଆଉ ନିଦ ଲାଗିବ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆଟାକ୍ସ ବାରମ୍ବାର ଆସିବ ରିକରେଣ୍ଟ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆଟାକ୍ସ କହିଲେ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ନିଦ କାମ କରୁଛନ୍ତି କି ଦିନ ସାରା ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏବେ ରହିବା କଥା ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମକୁ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆଟାକ୍ସ ଆସିବ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହାଇପର୍ ସୋ ଯଦି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭେସନ୍ ହବ କ'ଣ ହବ କି ଡେଫିସିଏନ୍ସି ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆମେ ଠିକ୍ସେ ଶୋଇପାରୁନାହାନ୍ତି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡେଫିସିଏନ୍ସି ହେଇଯାଉଛି ସେଥିରେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିବୁ ସୋ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡେଫିସିଏନ୍ସି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଲିଡ୍ ଟୁ ଆୱାର ଫିଜିକାଲ୍ ମେଣ୍ଟାଲ୍ ହେଲ୍ଥ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଆସିବ ଇଞ୍ଜୁରିସ୍ ହବ ଲସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ହବ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଭେନ୍ ଏ ଗ୍ରେଟର୍ ରିସ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଡେଥ୍ ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଅକର୍ସ ଇଫ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅର୍ ମୋର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଫଲୋଇଂ ଦିସ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇଫ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମୋର୍ ଦିସ୍ ସମ୍ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୱି ଡୋଣ୍ଟ ଗେଟ୍ ଏନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ସିଫ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡେଫିସିଏନ୍ସି ଅଫ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭେସନ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୱି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଅ ରଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡେ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ସିଫ୍ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭେସନ୍ ଅର୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ not in synchrony with there is not synchronous body clock natural body clock bada game ko hile circadian rhythm sei rhythm on sar ki ame thik maintain karuna ki amar body clock ko ki amar activity ko maintain karuna ki to seita ki ame deprivation sleep re bhi the one is the factor of that so if we don't sleep well or get all the different types of sleeps then the non rapid movement bada jeti duration hoba katha jeti seti ki duration ame no soiba seti bhitare se cycle ta complete hobani ତାହେଲେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭେସନ୍ ହବ ସୋ ଇଫ୍ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ ଯେମିତି କହିଲେ ଆମକୁ ଇନ୍ସୋମ୍ନିଆ ଅଛି କି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଡିଜର୍ଡର୍ ଅଛି କି କିଛି ରେଷ୍ଟଲେସ୍ ଲେଗ୍ ସିଣ୍ଡ୍ରୋମ୍ ଅଛି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଆପ୍ନିଆ ଅଛି କି ଅନ୍ୟ କିଛି ରୋଗ ଅଛି ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ବି ଆମେ ଏନଫ୍ ଗେଟ୍ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ପଶାଇପାରେ ଦିସ୍ ପୋର୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ସ୍ଲିପ୍ଟା ମୋର ପୋର୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ହେଇଯିବ ସୋ